All right, guys, we're out here on D Street in San Bernardino. So I'm not sure what happened. But they got two cop cars here. He sees me recording. Recording for your safety. Recording for your safety. So they have two cop cars here. Let's go. Let's see what he's gonna say. I like how this one walked over here and stepped behind the telephone pole. It's a nice little move, huh? See him right there? That's his leg right there, his foot. He's pointing over here. He's pointing over here like somebody's recording. I think so, I can't tell. It looks like he pointed over here. Covert operation. So I don't know what they're doing. The other one's right here. He's trying to figure out where they're coming from. Or maybe he's just watching the fireworks show, I don't know. I think he came over here to watch me. I got a babysitter. There's four cops. I didn't see the green giant there behind the phone pole. He's trying to figure out what I was doing. I'm kind of standing in the dark, although I do have my press pass on. Who's this guy? Oh. Yeah, my press pass is on, so. Now what are they doing? Oh, is he gonna do a traffic stop on that car? He's gonna do a traffic stop, huh? Nope, he kept going.